Welcome back. Brady Singer pitched out of the bullpen three times for the Royals, but this will be start number one for him in 2022. And there's a fastball down the middle at 96.
You know, so far so good. He's a powerful hitter.
Ooh, nice. And then a... Ooh, nice. Boy.
That's right. Runs all he's going to get early in this game. Up and struck out.
Oh. Nicky Lopez is there. Seven innings. Seven scoreless innings. And he gets another swing and a miss on the slider. Miranda chases a slider up. Ground ball short. Lopez could end it. And does. Brady Singer. And that's a call. Oh, yeah. Strike three. Got some guys down because of overwork. And there is a beautifully located fastball on the outside corner. He went.
There you go.
He does. Brady gets the strikeout.
In there.
Ooh, yeah. Called third strike. Yeah. Fastball got him looking.
10 of 11. Stroke. He's in a good hand position, and Singer's working him.
Fastball with late movement. Slider got him swinging. Brady Singer has struck out 9. Down goes Donaldson at Yankee Stadium.
Ooh, yeah.
How about that?
Bye.
A swing and a miss. In there, strike three called. Sheets takes a called strike three. 97.
Nice.
Ooh, wow. And the slider's in for a called third strike. Wow. Fastball strikes him out. Brady Singer finishes strong. He strikes out 7.
Yep.
Called third strike. Combination that came flying out over your face.
Not on him like that. In the middle of his windup. Nice pitch.
And Taylor makes the catch. And he chases that slider. In Kansas City, there is a swing and a miss. And there is a called strike three on that nasty slider.
Facing his friend.
TV. There's a swing and a miss. And then he gets the foul tip into the glove. And Singer with 7 shutout innings this afternoon. And Singer strikes him out. Got him to chase it. 2 pitch, and it's a call, third strike. And Crawford, and a fastball, and Brady got the call.
And keep the momentum going for the offense.
With 2 down, and Brady Singer works around that one. He has given up 1 run over his last 20 innings.